So my name is Arne Quinze. My task is to change cities into open-air museums for the simple reason that art is for a very elite people in the world. There's only a few people that visit museums and operas and culture houses. But for me, my biggest challenge is just to confront people, like the people in the street, to see what their reaction will be, to have that kind of conversation, that kind of connection, and to change, to try to plant a seed in their mind, a cultural seed, because I think culture is one of the most important bases in our education, to have a wider view on what is happening on the planet.
Thank you. So, just to start, what brought you into this world of exposing art?
I started in the 80s as a graffiti artist. We painted a lot of trains and subways and metro stations and grey walls. And when I saw the interaction between the people and the walls, when we brought color into the cities, that brought me today what I'm doing today. So I'm raised street kids. So,
yeah. So you claim that what drives you is the realization of an idealistic society where all individuals communicate and interact. How does your artwork relate to this belief?
For a simple reason, because in cities we live all very fast. We have Facebook, we have Twitter, we have WeChat, but we don't know our neighbors anymore. Yeah. So we all live like in very small little groups in cities, and when I see that there's a lot of people that are lonely, and when we start to build this kind of bit monumental installations, then you see how people, they reconnect, because they have something to talk about, something that happened in their neighborhood. You see that these installations become like a meeting point. You see, because they're so big, they're like 3-4 times, sometimes 10 times the size of this house. And when people are under it, they're all equal, from what kind of religion, of what kind of color you have. Under my installations, everybody's equal. And you see that they start to communicate with each other. Now they have this kind of installations to experience when they're under it, if they like it or not, because I'm not there to please everybody. Because you have many kind of conversations. Sometimes they say it just spoiled money. Why to give such a big amount of money to culture? Some of them like it, so, and that is nice. For the moment they start to talk about it, I'm the winner.
So you try to bring people together and create conversation.
That's one of my biggest goals that I want to reach with this kind of installations.